pamahalin. Mga nakailangan ko para sa tunay mo. Mga nadarama ko sa tunay mo. Sumasagi ka malagi sa utak ng napag kumalan. Baby, I could do better. Portable ka sa iswerte. Yung itim mo na nahagip sa lente. Napasabi na lang ako na swerte.
Eh, 73 on fucking brimstone.
Time ako sa mura doon ng 3. Madaling araw ng Martes. Para di halatang alas.
Oh my God!
Di na sinunat mga letra na nang galing sa dip.
Oh, di pushing you, bro.
Kapag andiyan kahit ang galan
din. Ay, galaw, galaw.
Kung mga sikreto na manim na lente. Gusto mo na nang sa lente. Napasabi na lang ako sa swerte.
Eh, 73 on fucking brimstone. Oh my God! Pushing you, bro. Eh, 73 on fucking brimstone.
Di ba yan second lang? Ayoko na, just pag party na po.
Oh my God! Pushing you, bro.
I'm taking it. Listen on. Oh, OHOL, delete, bitch.
Eh, 73 on fucking brimstone.
GP town. Di ba yan? Second lang. Ayoko na, just pag party na po. Chak.
Oh my God! Pushing you, bro.
Oh, OHOL, delete, bitch.
Eh, 73 on fucking brimstone.
GP town. Di ba yan? Second lang. Ayoko na, just pag party na po. Chak.
Oh my God. Pushing you, bro.
I'm taking it. Listen on. Oh, OHOL, delete, bitch.
Eh, 73 on fucking brimstone.
GP town. Di ba yan? Second lang. Ayoko na, just pag party na po. Chak.
Oh my God!
Bitch.
Eh, 73. Oh my God! Oh my God. Nino.
You said Harbor. Why was it dying? I was inconsolable. A friend of mine, late great. So I'm dead, which I'll never forget. He knew that I was the big world. Now I'm not counted in the world. Practice. But a god. So I knew that. He called me up and goes, Dave, I'm doing a movie with Jim Carrey. Do you want to meet him? Yes, I do. And it was the first time I could remember since my father died being excited. Movie called Man on the Moon. This movie, Andy Kaufman. Jim Carrey was. The moment he woke up, went to bed at night, his wife. Any conflict. So much so that everybody on the crew walked into the train. Jim Carrey. No. Call him. I didn't understand. He came over and he was acting. I didn't know he was acting like Andy Kaufman. Just like, hey, how you doing? And I was like, oh. Luck mine. I'm immersed in challenging processes that you're lucky to us. What was happening? Very disappointed. It was Andy Kaufman. It was clearly Jim Carrey. See? He was Jim Carrey. say all that to say. People make me feel. You guys here to this show tonight thinking that I'm going to make fun of those people again. You've come. I'm not fucking with those people anymore. Wasn't worth the trouble. But maybe three or four times. That is. Tired of talking about it. I don't know why I'm tired of it. Because these people needed them to be funny. Well, they need you. I got a new angle. See this shit coming. Fuck that. Probably gonna get. Don't try to save anything. You understand? This shit is terrifying. Crazy. Crazy. Do what I did, right? He skips school. Hey, right? He's a very nice. You would think. There was definitely a man. Man, definitely on. I saw this is right. Excuse me, gentlemen. This will be okay. See, burn up. All right, another. Here's my thing. However, my question.
Paris. I put on an Argyle.
I didn't feel like. Oh.
That'll work. You feel bigger than. Is it fine?
This fellow popping out of it. That's the thing.
I want everybody to. You can see it. Never losing it is. Happy out. Looks good. Absolutely. You know, I'm talking to like a half. Her titties are all mashed together, popping out the top of her turn. You with your buddies, right? With your buddies, you got a couple drinks. Dang, look at the titties! You're like a Spanish. Wait! Wait a minute! Just because I'm dressed this way does not make me a whore. True. Gentlemen, that is true. Just because they guess Carson never forget it. That would be like me, Dave Chappelle, the police, walking around. Somebody might run up on me. Ah! Officer, help us. Come on, get over here. Help us! Talking about, just because I'm dressed this way does not make me police officer.